is Hypermix, and this is where we make couples. My name is DJ Scribble, and let's give it up for the host up there on the stage. It's my time to shine and your time to dance. Give it up for Carmen Electra.
What's up? I'm Carmen Electra, coming to you from MTV in the Keys in Key West, Florida. And this is Hypermix, my new show that's all about mixing and matching. And today we've got music by Madonna, Britney Spears, NSYNC, and a whole lot more. Plus, our very own Mandy Lauderdale is going to use what she learned on Temptation Island to match someone up. Take it away, Mandy.
What's up, Carmen? The mix is all about matching people up in Key West. Yeah! And today, we want to know this. Do blondes have more fun? This is really hard not to be biased here. But this is our player, Jose, who says he only likes blondes. Why is that, Jose?
I've always liked blondes since I've been a little kid. I don't know what it is. I just do.
You like redheads?
I can go for redheads.
Yes! Well, I'm going to head to the dance floor and put some lays on some blondes, but I'm also going to put some lays on some non-blondes, all right? And they're going to put some moves on you later on in the show, and you'll pick the one that you like the most, okay? All right, Carmen, back to you. You got that?
Yeah, baby, we got it. The blondes versus the nons. And while we find some enticers, we're also going to dance to one of the most famous blondes in the world. Give it up, Scribble!
Bye.
today in the mix, we want to know if blondes have more fun. I don't know. Well, Jose here, he only likes blondes, like this girl over here. What's your name?
My name's Liz.
This is Liz. She's the blonde. But these girls are pretty hot, even though they're not blonde. Yeah. What are your names?
Mimi.
Bielka. Ooh. Well, you guys are going to show him some dance moves right now and, you know, entice him a little bit. And later on, you're going to pick your favorite of these three hotties, all right? Sounds good to me, too. Back to you, Carmen. No doubt. All right, you guys. Who's pulling for the non-blondes? Let me hear you. They'll all put on their best moves for Adam when we come back. Plus, we've got a Hypermix from Britney Spears and NSYNC. So keep it here. Mandy Lauderdale's in the mix, ready to find out if blondes really do have more fun. Take it away, Mandy. All right, well, the mix is all about matching up couples, and today we want to know if blondes have more fun. Now, Jose here, he thinks blondes like Liz right here, but Bielka and Mimi, well, they're not blondes, so they have to lay a little extra mac on him. After this, he's kicking one of you out. Ooh! All right, baby. They're gonna need some good mixing music. So, Scribble, you got some for them?
I got a little stronger. This is a record that was back on the radio a little while ago. Britney Spears. It's Hypermix. Let's do it. Right now. Come on. Woo. Dance, people. Dance. Go dance.
We'll be right back.
turns me on, cause it turns me on. I don't care if everybody's wrong. Turn it up, cause it turns me on. Keep dancing all night long. Feel so right that it can't be wrong. I get chills up and down my spine whenever I hear that song of mine. When it's up, better press rewind. Let me hear it one more time.
Play, come on, play that song. Play it all night long. We may just play that song. Just turn it up, turn it on. Play, come on, play that song. You know that turns me on. We may just play that song. Cause I wanna be dancing all night long. Play, come on, play that song. Play it all night long. We may just play that song. Just turn it up, turn it on. Play, come on, play that song. You know that turns me on. We may just play that song. Cause I wanna be dancing all night long. Cause I wanna be dancing all night long. Cause I wanna be dancing all night long. Cause I wanna be dancing all night long.
How, J-Lo, can you go, baby? You know what? I see a lot of mackin' out there on the dance floor. Ain't that right, Mandy?
Oh, yeah. Now, our dancers were making some really hot moves on Jose, and it's time for him to make his first cut now. We know he loves the blondes, but it's not gonna be an easy choice, as you can tell. So, Jose, take the lay of the one who's gotta go. Oh. Why'd you kick her out? She's cute. Why'd you kick her out?
Oh, she's beautiful, but I've always been attracted to taller blondes.
Aww. Well, he diced the non-blonde. That means Vilka and Liz get to stay. He'll choose which one of you he wants to be with later.
Thanks, Mandy. I'll tell you what. Stay and party, because when we come back, we're going to groove to some NSYNC, and old Jose's going to pick a girl. Coming up right here on Hypermix.
I don't think it's a matter of the hair color. I just think it's a matter of the personality and the person. I think all color type, you never know.
Hypermix. It's all about mixing and matching, and of course mixing the most essential dance music of the summer. And give it up for the host with the most, one more time for Carmen Electra.
Oh, thanks, Mr. DJ. The party's still going strong here at MTV's Summer in the Keys. And we've got music from Nelly, Eve, Jay-Z coming up. Mandy's over in the mix, and we're gonna find out if blondes really do have more fun. Right, Mandy?
All right, now, Jose, now we know that you like blondes, right? But both these ladies, I mean, they're both pretty hot. Is it gonna be a tough choice?
It's gonna be a tough choice.
I thought so. Well, I'm gonna ask them both a question that may help you decide, okay?
All right.
All right, Liz. So do blondes really have more fun?
Mandy, I definitely think so. Blondes are golden.
Okay. Well, Vilka, what do you think? Do blondes have more fun?
Hell no, I think brunettes are definitely more real.
All right. What up? Give it to me. Well, I don't know. It's going to be a tough choice. There you have it, Carmen.
Last dance, Jose. They're both going to make another play for you on the dance floor. And here's Mel C to help everyone get their moves on.
When the world is darker than I can understand. When nothing turns out the way I planned.
likes the best. Take it away, Mandy.
All right, we're about to learn the answer to a burning question. Do blondes have more fun? All right, Jose, it's down to beautiful blonde Liz or red hot Bielka. Now, put the lay on the one who stays. Oh, yeah! All right, why'd you choose her?
I've liked blondes since I was little. This one, she has moves like crazy, totally changed my mind.
Right.